displaced Rohingya office gets no funds. Distributions have started. We're getting the sisters out of the way first, inshallah, so they're not standing in the heat for too long. And then the brothers will receive the packs as well. The second truck has arrived. All of this is going on today, so we're aiming to do about 500 food packs. And then later on, day 3. Subhanallah, we are out of breath. We've walked for about 2 3 hours. Got some rice there, boiled rice. Alhamdulillah. Let's see what they cook it all. On the ground in the Rohingya camps, we are serving our Rohingya rice and curry today. Alhamdulillah, JazakumAllah for all the donations. These are the little children that are lining up. Subhanallah, you can see how far the line goes back. We are aiming to feed 500 people today, inshallah, with the hot meals. We've already distributed 500 food packs as well. Subhanallah, the lines go back quite a bit. Subhanallah. MashaAllah. Assalamu alaikum. MashaAllah. 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 Subhanallah. You can see the smiles on their faces. Subhanallah. How happy they already are just to receive some aid. And some hot food.
These are the apples and these are the bananas, and we are seeing these are the cold drinks, and these are the water, water bottles, and these are the cucumber, you know, and we are seeing these are the dates, and these are the chickpeas, and these are the fertile.
Well, highlighting to our brothers and sisters in Malaysia, together we care. Gift box for Syria. Alhamdulillah, we are going to be handing out. Alhamdulillah, these are the food distribution, the hot meals going to the students of Masjid, the Madrasa, One Nation Madrasa, Ummat al-Mu'ahida. Alhamdulillah.